found a cool new way to put aloe in my hair. So much easier than chopping it up and trying to turn it into jelly. So this is easy. So I took a big aloe stick and I cut up a bunch, cut up into pieces like this. And then cut like this and make it cut directly in the middle like that, so it's like a sandwich. And then I just take a piece of hair like this and I just put it in between them. And then when I'm all done, I'll go through and rub it on my head. Let's see if I can get it closer and show you. So open it like this. And I don't get all that stuff too, because when I tried to turn it into aloe gel, I just had chunks because I couldn't put it in a blender. And then I would just rub the chunks all over my hair. Then I would have chunks all over my floor that I'd have to pick up. But instead, if you do it like this, it's much better. And I use less aloe. Just smash it up. Keep putting it through. Especially at the ends. Then after I do that layer of hair, I'll finish this one. Then I'll take this, break it in half, and I'll just rub it around on my scalp. Just put your fingers in it like this, No, just. A much cleaner way to do it. Then I do the top part, but I'll show you what I do. I love the way this smells so good. Did you guys see the video for the new doll? She's pretty cool.